My friend, I'm so happy. So this is the very end of the video that we have just seen, and this is the result, as you see, and it's so beautiful and tasty. This is the polenta, as you can see. You see the polenta, and wow, I have it. Look, and I invite you to do this vegan aubergine parmigiana. Amazing, beautiful, so tasty. As you can see, this is how they looks like from the oven after 15 minutes. And so this one was here. How are you today? My name is Giuseppe Manzoli. I'm your private chef and your best friend. And today I'm gonna cooking for you and with you a couple of beautiful, amazing recipes. Today we speak about aubergine parmigiana, but eggplant parmigiana, but I want to make them vegan, okay? And I started into my mind, I thought, and I came out with this recipe that I want to share with you. So, vegan aubergine parmigiana. I've got silver skin onions for the salad. I've got aubergine. I've got tomato. Got basil, fresh basil. Got garlic, got carrots. I've got an avocado for the salad, beautiful. I've got fresh beetroot, chili tomato. I've got rocket, I've got celery, got extra virgin olive oil, got red onion, got spinach, and I've got soya milk, and I've got polenta flour, okay? Or cornmeal, polenta flour or cornmeal. Okay, so look, I didn't done any prep because I want to do this with you, and I show you how easy it is to cook. Be organized and to cook, okay? So let's put this in. We do the aubergine because the aubergine need to be seared in a pan. The aubergine need to be seared in a pan, and then they need to go in the oven, okay? So then they need to go in the oven. So at this point, so we put the flame not high, okay? We put the flame not high, and we are going to do the aubergine. And with the right peeler, look, there are so many different kind of peeler, so many different. You need to find the right one that it doesn't take off too much food when you peel it. Okay, when you peel it, so. I believe will be fantastic, will be very, very good. So let's prepare the aubergine. Let's prepare the aubergine, and like this.
So here, the first step is to put the aubergine in the pan, in the fry pan, okay? Aubergine, the fry pan with olive oil, garlic, salt and pepper, and make them a nice color, nice caramelization, nice golden color. And then the aubergine go in the oven, and make sure that you put enough oil to make them nice and soft and cooked when they will go in the oven.
I want to give before I'm gonna cook them in the oven, okay? But I want this color. I want this. The aubergine parmigiana, aubergine aron as well. So here, beautiful. Unfortunately, you cannot get this beautiful smell, flavor of garlic with the aubergine. It's amazing. Okay.
One of the ingredients for this aubergine parmigiana vegan is vegan polenta. Vegan polenta with soya milk.
Vegan that I've got in mind will be super tasty. I'm gonna do a beautiful tomato sauce. I've got here, I've got chili tomato, this beautiful, amazing, very rich chili tomato. Wow, and I've got these beautiful tomato. They are all nice, beautiful, full of flavor. And I'm going to do this tomato sauce with from vegan, no? With some peppers, and you know what I want? I want in this I want onion as well.
So this onion are going straight in the polenta. So I want to make a nice, beautiful, tasty polenta. So I'm going to make onion, soya milk, polenta flour, a touch of garlic, salt and pepper, and I'm going to make beautiful, nice and tasty polenta.
So I got the onion, and I got my polenta flour. Okay, now because I want this polenta, I want it soft. Okay, I need to put in the parmesan, aubergine parmigiana. I'm gonna add 400-500 grams of this soya milk. That usually, if you want a polenta thick, is the proportion is 1-4. But here we do more liquid. Here we put more liquid, okay?
Okay, my friend, look, to make a beautiful, amazing polenta, you must to stir it for maybe 10 minutes, and you need to add to the polenta flour your soya milk slowly, slowly, a bit at a time, slowly, slowly, a bit at a time. Okay, my friend, look, here I'm going to do the sauce, the tomato sauce, okay, for the aubergine parmigiana, and I use carrot, red onion, chili tomato, and plum tomato. And here also I'm gonna finish in the polenta. Okay, so you are seeing me finish the polenta, and you are going to see me making the tomato sauce with the basil as well, and oregano, basil, oregano as well.
Because I got friends. Got friends, and I'm going to do this food for a few friends, okay? Let's take four, and here what we do, we take this tomato, and we put the tomato in the bottom, okay? We put the tomato in the bottom, like this. We put the tomato in the bottom. But you, if you have a nice dish, where you can put when you can cook for your family, so you use a nice dish. I use them because I'm going to give away this food. It's not for me, okay? So, I've got them. So now you take your...
Okay, my friend, I hope that is clear. You see, the aubergine are in the tray. So I pan fry them and then I put them with a lot of oil, because they take a lot of oil, in the oven. And I bake them, and they are nice, like as you can see, they are nice and soft and smelly of rosemary and garlic and olive oil. So you need that. You need this beautiful, soft, baked aubergine.
The polenta. If you take your polenta, if you put your polenta on top of the aubergine, look how beautiful. You put the polenta on top of the aubergine, like this, okay?
So I hope that is clear. So first layer is the tomato sauce, okay? And then you put your beautiful aubergine that you have before pan fried, you have caramelized them in the pan, and then you have put the aubergine in the oven, let's say 20-30 minutes, to make them nice and soft and baked, cooked, okay? So you take your sauce, and then you do a layer of aubergine, and then you put the polenta, the vegan polenta, as you can see now, and then you start here to do another layer of tomato sauce. So you have tomato, aubergine, polenta, and then tomato as well. Okay, this will be super tasty. I have eaten this vegan dish. It's amazing, man. It's so gorgeous, beautiful. And so get the important is to get the aubergine nice and baked. Like you see the color of this aubergine?
We can do what we can do on top of them, we can put fresh tomato, and they are gonna cut very thinly, very fine, you see, very fine, like this. And
so top with this fresh tomato and pop in the oven
15 minutes, and you will have this amazing, wow, beautiful fresh dish. You can add another bit, no much oil, because it's enough in the aubergine. What else we can add here? We can add pepper and you know, I took the paprika because I think, wow, yes, I think paprika is good as well in this dish. I think you can add a touch of paprika as well. Like this, good. So, and then in the oven, like this, in the oven, and it will be amazing. Whew. Okay, we have it, my friend. We have it. We have done it. Another video, another couple of recipes for my friends. I really, my friend, I'm so happy. So this is the very end of the video that we have just seen, and this is the result, as you see, and it's so beautiful and tasty. This is the polenta, as you can see. You see the polenta, and wow, I have it. Look, I really.